What are you doing without this pick guard on?